Somebody who has been instrumental in helping us with a lot of environmental and green issues around this state, played a big role here in the Chattahoochee Nature Center. And so with that said, I next want to recognize Harry Geisinger, Representative Harry Geisinger, and also Lynn Riley. And also want to thank them for coming out this evening and all the things that they do for this community and the state and the city of Roswell and the Chattahoochee Nature Center, and just to make this community a better place. And they're going to do an introduction right now, and I'm going to turn it over to you.
Thank you, Chris. We're honored this evening to have Tom Lowe, who has served on the Fulton County Commission for over 40 years.
Wow.
And he has decided... But more importantly, someone that served with him for many of those 40 years, Lynn Riley, who is the governor's floor leader in the House, will introduce Tom.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is a distinct honor to be here tonight. Y'all know that part of the reason why we're here at the Chattahoochee Nature Center is due to the man that we're acknowledging tonight. His legacy lives on this real estate that we're enjoying here, because he was instrumental in securing this property for the Nature Center. For over 40 years, he has led Fulton County with distinction. His legacy in his private sector life is seen all across the state of Georgia and probably all across the United States of America. He's been a great mentor to many other elected officials who've chosen to enter public service, and he's always been a statesman and what I've always felt is the epitome of a Southern gentleman. Harry Geisinger and I put together a resolution from the House of Representatives to acknowledge his long years of service. And ladies and gentlemen, tonight we present it to Tom with our deepest appreciation and gratitude for a man who has served his fellow man for so many years. Thank you, my good friend, Tom.
Having these annual get-togethers in about 19, I guess probably in the 60s, it was probably about 1967, 68. Board of Commissioners would all come out here at that one building out here, have a lot to drink, too much, and it was a tradition even then. That group sort of made it a tradition. Shag Cates, myself, Charlie Brown. And, that group met out here, a party here at the Nature Center, once every summer. I guess generally speaking, it was in June or July. And I don't know how many I came before when we were still having them in the old building down here. Anybody know when we tore that down? Well, anyway, it's been a lot of years. And I was a supporter of the place and a lover of this piece of property before the Nature Center was even born. And we've added to it quite a bit, as you know. I mean, we found the money from somewhere and put it in here, and I think it's a tribute to the community that you support it like you do. I appreciate it. I know Betty appreciates it. My number one son's here somewhere. Raise your hand, son.
He's out there.
He's out. Oh, yeah. He's out there where the bar is.
Here he is.
He's out here where the bar is.
Here he is. And he's the only one.
Yeah, and my darling
daughter-in-law.
What is she?
Tracy? She's that little baby thing that orange niece.
Oh, okay. But it's been a great run for me. I can't find any others in the country that have served in the same office for 40 years. At the county level. Now, they're in Congress, don't get me wrong. Congress of the United States is something where once you get elected, you're there forever if you want to be. There's people in Congress have been there much longer. But when you get down to county politics, you tax the people, you take the money away from them, you zone the property next to them, you do so much against them, and to think that there's one fellow that got over all that some way and managed to stick around here for 40 years, we can find nobody that's ever done it in the state of Georgia before, for sure.
Hear, hear.
Hear, hear.
Appreciate it more than you know.
And, they can read the rest of it in the book.
What's that?
They can read the rest of it in the book.
Well, there's not enough people dead yet.
Tom, we're not quite done yet.
I'm not quite done, and I can't write the book till after I'm gone.
Roger Wise would like to present something also to you.
Hey, Roger.
Could I have Congressman Price come up? I'm going to give you a little history lesson, first of all. My name's Roger Wise. I'm here representing the Secretary of State's office this evening. When Lynn contacted me, Lynn, thank you. This man means a lot to me. I think back in 1983, I went to my commissioner at that time because Horseshoe Bend was getting ready to set up their homeowners association. And they asked me, I was part of the group, to set up the Homeowners Association. I went to my commissioner and he helped us set up our Homeowners Association. That built a relationship that in 1988, my commissioner came to me and said, Wise, we've never had anybody on an authority north of the river. And because you get along pretty well downtown, would you look at the housing authority? And my commissioner appointed me to the housing authority. And at that time, I thought he was the greatest guy in the Fulton County. Until I got downtown and found out what he was putting up with. And then in 93, the Planning Commission. So this evening, as we're here, my family's at my house for a dinner because we got a christening tomorrow. But the only reason that I'm here is because of Tom Lowe. He's not only been an outstanding person in the state of Georgia, with the nation, Fulton County, and evermore. So I went. The Secretary of State's office and said, we're honoring a great Georgian this evening. And I would recommend that you look upon him as an outstanding Georgia citizen. So the Secretary of State of the great state of Georgia, and Tom, we've got signatures on here. There's many, many people have signed this because they love you and they respect you. And it says, Commissioner Tom Lowe, Fulton County Board of Commissioners. Dear Commissioner Lowe, I am pleased to join your friends, colleagues, and family in saying thank you for your many years of service to the citizens of Fulton County. I would like to thank Representative Lynn Riley and Representative Harry Geisinger for sponsoring Commissioner Tom Lowe's House Resolution 1322. This is yet another tribute to your service to our community. I'm sorry my schedule does not allow me to attend the gala this evening, so I've asked our good friend Roger Wise to represent my office and to present to you the high honor of outstanding Georgia citizenship in recognition for your many faithful years of service to the people of Fulton County. And Tom Lowe, I can't think of another person that deserves it more. So I introduce you to the latest outstanding Georgia citizen, Commissioner Tom Lowe.
Well, thank you very much. And Tom, thank you very much for coming here this evening. Really appreciate everything that you've done. And everybody, we've got a big party tonight. We appreciate everybody coming out to the Chattahoochee Nature Center. We want you bidding on those silent auction items because we need your money to do all the great things that we do here at the Nature Center. We've got a lot to drink. We've got great food. We're going to have three different bands. And again, thank you very much for coming out tonight.
One minute, one half minute. I don't know how you keep keep secret, I had no idea this was planned at all. None. We got in the car to come out here.
We did good, though.
I said, I'm not interested in going standing around the talking.
It gives me a great honor to have honored this evening Tom Lowe, Commissioner after 40 years of service to Fulton County, and Lynn Riley, who has served with him for 6.5 years prior to her coming down to Georgia House. Tom, we couldn't be prouder of you and your service, and God bless you for all that you've done.
Thank you. It's been fun for me. I've had a good run. Nobody's ever had a long run. I guess I was trying to break the record or something. It's by far the longest anybody has ever served on the Board of Commissioners in the state of Georgia.
And I continue. And you broke the record.
I don't know when, but sometime in the last 10 years I broke it.
Yes.
I had friends, there's several that I knew personally, a friend of mine, that had 32 to 34 years. I may have had one with 36. I'm not sure about that. I know he had 34, and not from here, somewhere else in the state. He was a good friend. They've had been traditional County Commissioners Association. It's run by the Board of Managers. Each congressional district has one appointee. Well, they appointed me to the Board of Managers of the Association of County Commissioners of Georgia when I was elected. And I stayed on the board of that thing for some number of years. Well, I knew everybody and how long they've been there at that time.
Well, as you know, we did a resolution for you.
I do.
In Georgia General Assembly.
Appreciate it more than you know.
And you are now confirmed in history.
Tell the whole story. Didn't you and my wife serve together?
No, but you and I and your wife were all friends 40 years ago, mm-hmm. before you even got elected.
But you were not in the house when she was in the house.
No, I was not. I'd already left.
Okay.
I came back later. After
Betty was elected to the state house. We had a resignation. It was a countywide seat. And we never had won a countywide seat for Republicans.
Mm-hmm.
And she jumped in there and borrowed some money from First National Bank and ran a good race, did what I told her to, and won that countywide race. She's the first person to win a countywide race as a Republican in Fulton County.
Yes.
Nobody ever won more than her. Had a judgeship, but that was, judgeships are not counted. I mean, that's, if you're a judge and get, say you're a Republican, then you're a Republican judge, but they don't, they never have opposition.
Well, Tom, no one is going to be able to hold a candle to the years of service that you've given to Fulton County, and you and Betty together are probably the most esteemed couple in Georgia Republican politics. So it was a pleasure to get to serve with you at the County Commission, and when Harry suggested that we not let this opportunity go by to pay tribute to a Southern gentleman who has left such a mark in Georgia, and particularly Fulton County, it was an honor to join in.
I appreciate everything you say. Most of it's true. But I've had a good run. I couldn't ask for more. I didn't ask for more. Never took a dollar from anybody. Everybody knew I was straight as a die. And then you asked me how I vote. I said, I don't know how I vote. I wait till it comes up. I make my decision at that time. And I really, Ralph Daniels worked for me 20 years. He wouldn't dare tell somebody how I was going to vote on something. He said, if I told you how he'd vote, I'd think what I think he might do. But I said, you're not going to tell me how he votes. And I didn't. And I voted for things that were terribly liberal. I mean, at the time I voted for them, I thought it was the right thing to do. And I swear to God, 99.44% of the time, I voted my conscience and what I thought was right.
Well, you are well known for a man of your convictions, and that's, I think, what we love about you most, Tom. We can count on you when the going gets tough, and you let us so many times do some pretty tough stuff.
Well, maybe this group will get together again. I know I won't know about it, but y'all still be there. I know you're there.
Well, you've been very successful in the business world as well.
Well, I've been lucky. I've been terribly lucky, and I've been very fortunate in investments. And, I don't know. I've just been a lucky man. I'm lucky to marry the right woman when she was just a child.
Well, we won't argue that point.
And raised some good kids.
Well, you've told us about your time surveying Lake Lanier back in the day.
Oh, yeah, listen, I was...
Talk about that legacy that you've left in Georgia.
When you were going to build Lake Lanier, I was not, before I went in business for myself, but I was with this firm, national firm, and they wanted to assign some survey parties over there, so... Okay, we'll... Send two parties over there for you. So they sent two survey parties. They sent me over there with the two survey parties to get them started. So I can truthfully say that when they started staking the water line, or the clearing line, I don't know which line it was, you cleared to a certain elevation and
the high water line.
The high water line was somewhere else, yeah. Whatever line it was we were running, but I was over there with first survey party that went to work on that job, so nobody else ever set foot on that job before me. And anyway, I've had a lot of fun, and it's been a wonderful world. And I'm not ready to go. Don't get me wrong.
Oh, no, Fulton County has a lot to be grateful for, and you've still got some time to continue to make your mark.
Well, I'd like to. I'd like to stick around a while. The doctors tell me I've got a few more made. My mother and my father were both older than I am when they died. Mother was 87, I'm 86 now.
Well, another...
And Dad was 90, just barely 90. 5 years older than me.
We don't think
than I am now.
That you'll have any problem beating that record either.
Well, we'll see.
Well, thank you, Tom.
Congratulations again.
Thank you, Harry. Thank you
so much.